Welcome everyone to another Orange Practica at the Beat. I'd like to first make a shout out to South Africa. So we have Ryan here from South Africa, and I hope maybe you're watching this, maybe you're not, who knows. Anyway, today's class is on the needle and the enrosque. These are basically elegant solutions for the leader to turn on two feet and give him extra strength and stability in developing his turns, but there are other ways to make these ideas, or aka molinetes, happen. For the followers, you can do them as well, and also working on your turns is very important in the timings of your turn to make all this happen. So here we go. Thank you.